says open in private.
They're the winter babies, for sure.
Lots of presents, Cassandra?
How very profound of you.
What is it?
What did you get? Can I see? Turn it around. A horsey! Mommy, a baby horse? That was really nice. Greg and Eileen got that for you. Oh, you
want to
open that one up?
Oh,
nice!
Oh, and it has a mane.
Cassandra, can you say thank you? They gave it to you.
Yeah. Well, you have to get it out of the box. It's a lot more fun.
You want to open it? Should I see if I can get
it? Oh, you're welcome. I hope you can
get it. Whoever else with the order.
Fix it first. And I get mom and dad on Amazon. Yeah.
Cassie, how are you doing?
Thank you.
You want to help? Oh, good job. You want the baby too?
What'd you get, Aid? Oh, really?
It's called The Girl, the Fox, and the Horse, basically. Which is ironic, I saw a horse today coming here.
Oh.
So, but it looks like a hand-done.
Cool.
Drawings and music in it, too. So,
that's awesome.
Yeah, I'll have to see what it's all about, so. Yeah. A variety of things.
Those three.
Oh, really?
It'll be amusing. There's another thing in there, too, by the way.
That's beautiful, Cassandra.
That's the spirit.
And she likes it on rotation.
Okay, sure. That's awesome.
That's the best.
It's a bath toy set.
Yeah.
Daniel Tiger bath toys. Perfect.
Yeah. Oh, this is interesting. I wanted them last year for the girls. And there weren't any. And then there's one other thing. You're welcome, honey.
Ari, somebody took your ball. Better check it out.
Okay, watch out. Can you stand back? this out of here.
Watch.
Yeah, I think Daddy wants to drive it.
It's not one of those, it's a repair thing.
I know.
Wow!
I thought
oh, another for Daddy to put together.
Oh, darn, I thought it was all put together.
Oh, no.
Silly girl.
Silly girl.
I got that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Lots of parts.
Open you.
Oh, and we... No.
We'll
Daddy will put it together
Daddy
tomorrow.
Yep, Daddy's got a big day tomorrow.
Dad, oh, and that's the directions for Daddy. Dad, can you give that to Daddy so he knows how to put it together? There, give that to Daddy so he can put it together.
Wow, can change tires and everything.
Oh yeah. I figured these girls are going to be car friendly.
Oh. What is that?
Can you say what that is?
Oh, isn't that pretty? Oh, isn't that pretty?
The string
there.
You're a busy girl. Yeah.
Are you making pancakes?
Was the vinyl or the CD. And he said, well, you'll find me in the picture. And sure enough, when I got home, I looked through the, you know, the thing that comes, and there was Robert.
So big.
So big. You do so big.
So big.
You're growing up. You're growing up.
Yeah.
Yeah, in fact, we've been meaning to speak to you about getting a job. Yeah, pull your weight.
Okay, I'm good. But it's because he shaves his head. Because Bill is so bald, like his dad was. Bob was so bald. And Bob was either 45, had just turned 45 or 46 when he died. So, but yeah, Bill looks, and Bill looks real much like Bob, like his dad. And I think Brian looks more like Eileen. And I always said the three cousins together, I would have picked, people would have picked Brian and James to be the brothers. Just maybe the dark.
It's cute.
Pretty cute.
You know it looks cute though, don't you?
Yeah. Yeah, we used to have fun when Bob and Eileen and the boys had come. Both the boys played hockey and were in tournaments in Duluth and Superior between Christmas and New Year's, and they used to come and stay with us. And it was those pictures in those little frames on that one table that's First Christmas. It's James and Alexa holding her and then her as a baby, and it's just like, it's starting to register, I think, that that's baby Ari. Ari is a baby, but...
What noise does a bear make? What's a bear saying?
A bear.
Oh, yeah.
A bear. A bear.
A bear? What noise do bears make?
Bear.
You like bear songs?
It's so much on.
You want to turn the light on?
Yeah.
What do you say when you want something?
Please.
Please what?
Turn the light on.
Turn light on, please?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Oh, you know what? We can unplug my phone, James, too. The cord, well, it should be charged up.
The horn? Where'd Ari go?
It's a peekaboo.
There she is. Oh, Ari disappeared. Where'd she go? There she is. Sandra asked Daddy to get out his knife.
Oh, I noticed those things.
do have to open it just to see what it is, don't we?
Yeah,
okay.
The inside
box.
Help.
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 Oh, man. Well, we got a big famous pony.
You can take the part, you check the oil, you can take the wheels off.
Yep.
You have one to put in the garage with you.
She'll be a master mechanic by the time she's five.
That's really cool.
Yeah. Okay. I already got the car. Yeah, right, the car. And,
Sandra, one more. And I know you can do it yourself.
Good job.
You got it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you want to tighten that one?